JD coming at you again, right here in the studio with me. I have Creedence Clearwater Revival. The music scene has changed a lot over the past 11 years. Have you fellas changed your style?
No.
Fellas, will you ever get tired of playing rock and roll?
I agree.
Out of sight, because that's where my roots are too. I really dig that. I'm glad to hear that. Right now, you're riding a wave of success that is fantastic in the history of rock and roll. What are you going to do when the bottom falls out?
The meatpacking industry.
Oh, you guys are always on top of it. Always looking out. Strike while the poker's hot. All the bases are covered. Out of sight. Musically, do you plan on enlarging the sound or extending the music at all? Or do you plan to just keep it simple as it is?
I think we'll keep it the same time as we try to expand it, Will.
I agree. Whatever the public wants.
That's right on. The political arena today has got our young people in a head swim. They're searching. They're confused. They're begging just to touch something, a little piece of reality. Do you plan on doing any political songs? Or do you plan on just keeping it simple?
Oh, well, the commercial aspects of doing it.
I agree.
You know, get into that.
Trouble is trouble.
Right.
That's right. That's why we got to watch your, out who our sponsors are. I can dig that. Right. Maybe that's why people say that your music is just good time music. Does that upset you at all?
No.
Good time music, after all.
You know about parties.
There's nothing like a party.
Don't you believe that?
We're having a party right here in the studio with Creedence Clearwater Revival. One last question before we leave, so don't turn off that dial. Fellas, you've got a string of gold records that would embarrass Fort Knox. What are your goals now? What can you do from here?
Well, I'd like to be the next quarterback of the New York Jets.
I want a new set of mag wheels.
Gee, I kind of like to get in on that San Francisco sound.
Right on! Excuse me, boys. Hello?
Hi, I want to talk to John.
Sure, it's for you, John.
Oh, thanks. Hello?
This John?
That's me.
Hi, you don't know me, but I'm calling from Chicago.
Of course.
Oh, I knew we'd get along. You see, Johnny, I'm a songwriter like you. And baby, do I have a tune. It goes like this.
But I don't really... sir, actually, we've got plenty of material right now. Sir, we don't... That's quite a tune you're humming there.
John, I've heard all your records, but speaking to you in person, you don't sound anything at all like you do on your records.
Why, what do you mean, Mr. J? I always talk this way.
I read in a recent interview, John, that you owe quite a debt to the early rock and roll stars. Just about how much do you owe them?
Oh, I'd say it's around $1,500? $1,600.
Right on!
What's that?
Oh, that's Noxon the Wonder Dog. He's with William Murray. Great new talent, gonna be a giant. A giant!
Yeah, what's he do?
He runs things. Go ahead and let him in. Be careful, though. He's got quite a vocabulary.
Right. He's in now.
Well, let me make this perfectly clear.
Everyone knows that you boys grew up in the San Francisco Bay Area. So, where did you get this bayou sound?
Well, you see, the blues came up the Mississippi
River. Wait a minute. Wait, Proud Mary. Proud Mary. I've listened to the words of Proud Mary time and time again, frontward and backwards, and I know for a fact, John Fogerty, that that is a drug song. You play mostly on the weekends. What do you do during it?
Well, what do you mean?
What, don't you have a full-time job?
You mean earn an honest living?
Out of sight, baby. You've had tremendous success. You can do anything you want. You think now you'll go back and complete your education?
Oh, my God.
This is a question I'm sure everyone would like to know the answer to. Where do you think music is going? I'd just like to take this opportunity to thank the boys in Creedence Clearwater Revival for falling by the studio and having a great time. Thanks from the bottom of my heart for being such great sports boys.
Thank you, Mr. J, so very, very much.
Thank you, Mr. J.
Special 45 revelation for me, Reed Corden.